sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart, 'cause you're a sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. 'Cause you light up the path.
Beginning of another. It seems like just yesterday, when I was reluctant and scared to come to Granada. I went to Evergreen Elementary School, and when I graduated from the fifth grade, 99% of the kids in my grade were going to East Whittier Middle School. That 1% that didn't go there was me. Every day leading up to the start of the sixth grade, I thought of how hard it was going to be to make friends. I was starting all over at square one. When it came to lunchtime on the first day of the sixth grade, I saw a group of kids playing basketball. I walked up to now one of my very good friends, Mr. Tobin Egos, and asked him, "Can I play basketball with you guys?" I don't know whether it was because he felt bad for me or because he was just being nice, but his answer was yes. When my mom picked me up from school that day, she asked me, "How was your first day?" Feeling like I had just won the Super Bowl, I said, "It was great. I played basketball with some new friends and ate lunch with them. As many people say, the rest was history. From that day forward, Granada became my second home." As we graduate from middle school and move forward onto high school and beyond, we will be faced with many different challenges. The great Vince Lombardi once said, "It's not whether you get knocked down, it's whether you get up." To me, a person is truly defined on how they react when the going gets tough. Whether it's bouncing back after getting fired from work, or getting an A+ on a test score after recently getting an F. However we recover from hardship will truly separate us from others. And I feel that Granada has done an excellent job at preparing us for the obstacles that lie ahead. Along with facing obstacles, we'll be judged on everything we do and do not do. But in life, we won't have a teacher giving us a grade, telling us whether we passed or failed. For us, we are the teachers in life. We are the ones that tell ourselves whether we passed or failed in life, no one else. For instance, someone's definition of passing or succeeding in life might be to own their own business. For someone else, it might mean becoming a professional athlete and making millions. For another, it might mean becoming a high school teacher or the next Steve Jobs. Whatever your view of accomplishing or succeeding in life is, don't let anything or anyone get in your way. Malcolm Mitchell once said, "The only boundaries we face are those created by ourselves." I believe that everyone sitting in front of me today, with the help of hard work and the support of those close to us, can achieve anything we set out to do in high school and further on in life. As this 3-year journey of ours comes to an end, I will greatly miss the staff here at Granada, and probably most of all, the great friends that I have made. Every day here at Granada, it felt as if I were part of one big family. My teachers being my parents, my friends being my brothers and sisters. Saying goodbye to Granada today, we leave here with 3 single words. We made it. Thank you, and have a great rest of your promotion day. Many schools, school spirit plays an important role in bringing the school together. You see it in the student section during high school football games, or in the mascot dancing on the court during halftime of a basketball game. Whatever the case might be, school spirit makes school fun and enjoyable. So on behalf of the graduating 8th grade class of 2016, our class gift is a new Matador mascot. Whether you have siblings that attend or are going to attend Granada or just want to come back and say hi, hopefully you'll get to see the new mascot many times. I have no doubt in my mind that this class gift will help revamp Granada's school spirit. Thank you.
Ain't no river wide.